Hello guys, my name is Jay. Welcome to my channel TechnoFever. Guys, in today's video I will show you how to open a Google account. So first you need to know that why you need Google account, because if you want to access to some Google services like YouTube, Maps, Google Play, Gmail, Google Drive, etc., then you must need to open a Google account. So let's get started. First you need to go into the browser and type here accounts.google.com and hit enter. The one page will be open. If you have already email account, then type your email and click on the next button. If you don't have any email account, then click on the create account button. This form will be open. And you need to fill up this information. So we need to fill first name. I type TechnoFever and last name I type as test. After that, choose your username. I will type my channel name TechnoFever. Click here. But it says username is already taken. Try another username. He also gives the suggestion that test TechnoFever, TechnoFever TechnoFever. So I can select this test TechnoFever. Then after that, you need to create a password. Password contains at least 8 characters. So I will type my password. Also confirm my password. And now type a birth date. Here you can select the gender, type a mobile number here and type your current email address here. As you see that this is not a mandatory thing, so I can leave it blank. And select my location, that is India, and click on the next step. After clicking the next, there are some privacy and terms page will be opened. You can read this privacy and settings and click on agree. So now Google wants to verify your account by entering your phone number. So I can enter my phone number and country code. I can select my country code and my phone number. And Google gives the option that how should we send you codes. First is text message via SMS and second is voice call. Then I can select the text message option and click on continue. Now I received the code via text message. I can just enter that. And click on continue. And finally, your new email address is created. That is testtechnofear@gmail.com. Click on the continue button and here you can control your account, that is you can secure your account, control or backup your all data or some recent activity things. So I hope guys you understand that how to create a Google account or a Gmail account. If you like this video, please press the like button on YouTube and share the video. Subscribe to our channel to get regular updates on new videos. See you in the next video. Keep watching TechnoFever. Thank you. Bye-bye.